city by the mighty dirty river, city by the greasy rolling sea. I crawl so small, and it stands so tall, and it all belongs
to me.
Welcome to Joe's apartment. It's our apartment too. We've been around for 100 million years, and we'll be here long after you. Let's go to our place. It's a great big space. It's where I wanna be, where friends all meet, and life is sweet, 'cause everything's for free. It's the joint. It's the gas. It's the big fat boot in the ass. Let's toast. Raise your glass. Here's to Joe, a man with class.
Dear Mom, I made it to New York safe and sound.
Hands up, Pinhead!
Dear Mom, I made it to New York.
Hands up, Pinhead!
Dear Mom.
Hands up, Pinhead!
Please send money.
Don't worry, Mom. I'll pay you back soon. I'm bound to get a job. I'm a college graduate. But first things first, I gotta get an apartment. I hope I can get one for really cheap.
$1,500 a month. There's a hole in the ceiling.
It's a private atrium.
$1,100 a month. For 300 square feet. That's a sweet deal.
No vacancy.
$1,500 a month.
Nothing for that price range.
Ha! Try Nebraska.
Oh my God, mister! Are you all right? Two days. 7 hours, 23 minutes, and 4 seconds. That's how long I've been lying here. Are you okay? Of course not. I'm an artist. I wanted to express how cold, how pitiless this city really is.
Nobody touched you for 2 days?
Spitting doesn't count.
You must be from out of town.
Yeah. Iowa.
What's your name?
Joe.
Walter.
Walter Shit.
Walter Shit?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What, are you looking for a place?
Something maybe for $100 a month.
Hey, Junior here thinks he's gonna find himself a rent-controlled apartment.
Rent-controlled apartment?
Yeah. A place where the rent's been frozen since the 1950s. Places like that are hard to find because nobody ever leaves them. Not unless the landlord gives them a little help.
Rent-controlled apartment.
No way at all?
Well, I mean, only if it's like your mom's apartment and, you know, she like croaks.
Oh, how you doing, Mrs. Patel?
Oh, my God.
Joe, Mrs. Gritowski doesn't have any family. You pose as her son, take her apartment.
What?
I couldn't.
Oh, my God! Joe! It's your mother! Oh, and she's dead!
Joe!
Thank you. My first place!
Another stupid human being.
I'm just talking.
Hey, can it, both of you. Oh no!
Yummy.
The greasiest, ugliest bug I've ever seen in my life.
Look at that.
Go figure.
A candy guy.
He likes good living, that's for sure. The guy's not so bad.
I think you've got potential.
Did you hear that?
Greasy. Nice compliment, eh, Rodney?
Word. I thought you were smushed for sure.
Rodney, who's still out there?
Shlomo and Polly. Who else?
Shlomo, I have quit drinking.
Me too, Polly. Ever since I joined this health club.
It's a great lap pool.
Oh, time her down.
We're gonna get drunk.
Hold on. He's having a taste of old hound dog instead.
Oh, I'll drink to that.
I can't tell you how happy I am to be finally out of my own, Mom.
No. No thanks, Mom. I can find a job by myself. Look how easy I got a place.
Yes, Mom. No, Mom. Right, Mom. Good, Mom.
Ain't his mom supposed to be dead?
Mom! Landlord!
I'll give you
I hope everything's going fine up in heaven, Mom. Pretty later. I'm in.
Who the hell are you?
Joe Grotowski. Joe F. Grotowski. Vladimir Bianco. My cousin Jesus.
Vlad and Jesus Bianco? You guys are related?
Well, speaking on relations, I knew your old lady and she never talked you up, not once.
I've been away at college.
Oh, is that so?
Well, $50 rent, college boy.
Cash. Now.
Sorry about your moms, man. But then maybe you won't be missing her too long.
Amen.
Dear Mom, thanks for another loan. I haven't found a job yet, but I'm on the lookout for something good.
Please hold.
Allegation subway. Interesting, ma'am. Please hold.
No, no, sir, don't try to saw it off yourself. Please hold.
Central Complaint Department.
Oh, I'm calling from 324 and a half East 8th Street.
No water, no heat, no power. Roof leaking, drug dealing, people falling out of windows. Wow, congratulations, sir. This is the worst call I've had all day.
Really?
Coffee break!
Please hold.
No.
Hey, Lily, what's up?
Oh, Blank, hey.
This garden of yours is really coming along, Quite a change from the old air shaft.
Oh, yeah. It's such a relief after all those calls, huh?
Oh, it ain't bad now. Wait till there's a riot or fire. Woo, serious OT.
You know, I wish we could actually do something other than putting people on hold.
What are you doing in this dead-end city department anyway? Child, go work for your dad.
The man's a U.S. senator.
Wear a nice dress, sit next to his podium. You can get into politics easy.
Ah, Mr. Bianco.
Oh, check it out.
Please, Senator, just call me Alberto.
Have you brought me good news, Alberto?
My second to the last tenant has just taken flight, Senator.
We two saw her off personally.
Wonderful. I'm sure she'll love the Florida condo you bought her.
Nothing is too good for my tenants.
How about your last tenant?
We've made his final arrangements. Now, soon the building will be yours.
And the U.S. government will have acquired the last bit of property we need for the brand new Manhattan Maximum Security Federal Penitentiary. The biggest prison in the world. Ah, whatever happened to the Lower East Side? How did it decay so badly that the only thing that'll sprout in its soil is a jail?
Well, we can't take all the credit for that, yes, Senator. Mm.
But we're glad we could help.
Oh, look at those kids. They could get hurt playing in this empty lot.
Tell me about it. I used to get plenty of cuts and scratches, but that's all there is around here.
Hi, guys. What you making?
A crack house.
Oh, my God. This is awful. This should be a public garden with safe places for kids to play with flowers and trees.
Lily, this ain't no cute little building atrium. This is the nastiest neighborhood in New York City. Come on, girl.
Joe, he don't wash, he don't clean, he don't vacuum, he don't give a crap. He's the dirtiest freaking slob on the planet. I think I'm in love.
Did you, Ralph?
I vote we keep it.
He's gotta break it in, that's all. Ah! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
The landlord wants to change Joe's lease.
They ain't doing no paint job.
Let's not kid ourselves, Ralph. If Joe gets greased, we're next.
I ain't gonna stand for it. Let's teach them towheads some respect.
Cocroches to the rescue!
I love the smell of this old couch.
Double time. Hang on, Joe!
Hurry, these goons are gonna butt Joe's skull.
Who knows it, too?
Feel him shaking.
Spring is in the air.
Stay cool, Joe.
I'm gonna
leave
you down.
Where are we, Joe?
We got you back.
Where is he?
Lay off our buddy Joe.
Okay, just let it.
You ain't. You're gonna get a roach in every friggin' meal you ever had for the rest of your miserable friggin' life. You got that?
Yeah.
We know where you live. We live where you live. Treat your friends.
My friends?
Sure. We like the way you run things here, so we wanted to keep you around.
You can talk.
Talk? We can sing.
God, what a nightmare.
To get some shut eye here.
Hey!
Morning, Joe. Name's Ralph Roach. This is my associate, Rodney Roach.
What's happening, Joe?
Another hot and muggy one, eh, Joe?
What are you doing on my breakfast?
Little nice, Joe. That's all. How's it hanging today?
Word up. Mi fratello, Joe.
Hey, how do you like the mix, Joe?
How many of you are there?
This apartment? Not a lot. About 20, 30, 40, 1,000.
Mostly family, you know?
And you can talk.
Don't talk much.
Not to people, anyhow.
No point. People smush first and ask questions later.
But not you, brother. You're different.
Oh, yeah?
Joe, let's be friends. We just saved your life, remember?
Besides, Joe, if those two friends of yours come back, we might come in useful.
So how's about a live and let live philosophy here, Joe?
Slobs of a feather swarm together.
Makes sense to me.
That's fair. Share and share alike.
What's yours is ours. Stereo, right?
Just warn us before you flush.
I gotta get out of here.
Where you going, Joe?
None of your business.
Oh. Mind if we hang out with you?
Yes!
Oh. Why not? Don't be that way, Joey. Can't we? Please. Don't even notice us.
Yeah, we'll be good.
What's up his butt? Seems to me like we ought to keep an eye on him. In case he needs our help.
Right as usual, Ralph.
Excellent idea, Ralph. Go, 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 go.
fired!
You're fired!
You're fired!
You're fired!
Poor Joe. Having trouble keeping a job.
We're doing our best to help him, Ralph.
Guess we gotta keep on trying. Love this guy. Breakfast?
Don't mind if I do. Ralph, don't panic for nothing.
What do you mean?
Well, it appears to me that one of our most dreaded natural enemies somehow got into the place.
Oh, my God! Joe, wake up! Oh, God! Oh, my 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 God!
Don't let him get me!
Hey, how's everybody doing tonight? Yeah, thank you. Good-looking crowd. Anybody here from New Jersey? What exit? Bada bing.
He's dying out there.
Some pretty cool cats from there. Sinatra, Bruce. Say, nice set of whiskers, sir.
Poor Ralphie! I can't look!
It's Cousin Tiny from Texas!
Howdy, cousins! Just buzzing through. Let's have ourselves a little rodeo!
Already, for God's sake.
You got it, Joey boy.
Forget about it.
Yeah, don't worry about it, Joe.
We don't want you to work no more.
Yeah, right. I've heard that before.
Yeah, boy! Give me a J.
J.
Give me an O.
O.
Give me an E.
E.
What's that spell?
Joe.
What's that spell?
Joe.
What's that spell?
Dear Mom, the job situation has been a little tricky, but I know I'm gonna land something soon. Congratulate me. This is the first of my works to use paint. I call this piece Instant Minority. I did the whole block. But people are black or white or brown. Nobody's purple. Periwinkle. You're now the world's smallest minority. Damn it, Walter. How am I supposed to get a job looking like this?
Know how to play the drums?
No.
Perfect. Want a job? I'm doing a musical performance at Gusto House. You can sit in for my regular drummer. He's dead.
Well, sure. What? He's dead?
Actually, it's a very funny story. You see, there's this crack dealer in our building, and my drummer called... his throat, you know, so badly that his own mom couldn't identify him at the morgue. I'm gonna miss that guy. So, is it the deal?
Well,
excellent. Here, you can put these up.
Wow, that's a cool name for a band. Shit. Hi.
Hi.
It's a band.
What is?
Shh. This?
That's nice.
I'm the drummer. We kick ass.
Guess you must.
What are those for?
It's a community garden. We're gonna plant flowers and have a playground for kids, vegetables for families.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, but the lot is totally bare of soil. We're gonna need fertilizer.
Fertilizer?
Yeah, a lot of it. And then I saw your sign, and I thought, that is exactly what we need.
Oh, what? Well, maybe I can help out.
Wonderful. I'm Lily.
I'm Joe. Dear Lily, it was great to meet you. I'm into gardening too. I can plant trees, weed flowers, dig bulbs.
Boobs, Joe, not bulbs. Tell her you dig her boobs.
Yeah, Joe, things like compliments.
Ain't nothing like the sight of a woman with a sack load of grubs hanging off her abdomen, eh, Joe?
Can't you see that I'm trying to have some privacy?
Oh. Hey, Joe, what's this idea you people keep kicking about privacy?
Yeah, explain it to us. We don't get it.
People need to be alone sometimes.
Yo, Joe, that's a false philosophic construct. You ain't never alone.
Not in New York City, you ain't. Us roaches see everything you do. So what? We're all friends here.
Okay, fine. Shut up.
Wow, man.
Oh, I like that.
Shut up, you said.
Shut up, your cell phone head. No man is this guy.
Oh, who needs you?
Later, for the chief.
Yeah, so long, Romeo.
I bet she's a dog.
Dear Lily, I want to help your garden.
That's plow you got, Joe. Tell her you want a plower.
Oh. I said shut up already.
Come on, Joe. Dames secretly like it when you give them shit.
We need fertilizer. Lots of it.
What are you doing?
Giving you a neck rub, Joe.
You seem a little tense.
Enthusiastic greetings, Pumpkin. I'm an old man.
Oh, Daddy.
I got a call from your job supervisor the other day. He told me that you're spending a lot of time in that little atrium of yours. But I must insist that... You tell me where you got those earrings.
Sacks? The atrium is just a dry run for my first big project.
I'm sorry, a project. What project?
I'm starting a community garden in the East Village.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Whereabouts?
East A Street and Avenue B. In your old neighborhood. Oh, isn't this great, Daddy?
Duncan, I'm building a federal prison on that site.
A prison? In the middle of the East Village?
Why not? With all the crime and drugs, it's already a prison.
Well, not until my 30-day gardening permit expires. And by that time, I'll have the whole East Village behind me. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some mulching to do.
Joe, you are a prince among men. Always thinking of your buddies. Joe.
Letter for Ralph.
Mail card.
Anything for me?
Letter for Rodney.
Hey, a postcard from Uncle Sam. Everything's down in Tampa.
Garbage magazine.
Ooh, thanks a bunch, Joe. Did my six, what did I get?
Junk mail. Hey, one for me. It's from Mom.
No kidding, Joe. How is the old bag?
Hey, be respectful there.
Oh, Joe knows I'm kidding.
Dear Joe, got you a job interview at P.I. Smith and Sons. The boss is my old high school classmate.
P.I. Smith and Sons? Great company.
You've heard of them?
They're the biggest manufacturer in New York.
What do they make?
When I was about your age, I woke up one morning, I said to myself, urinal cakes. That's the future. So, I decided to aim for men's room manufacturing. Now I'm the richest man in the urinal sanitation industry. 20 million men piss on my name every day.
That's great, sir.
So you're an Iowa boy like me.
Yes, sir. Went to Murchison High School.
Good old Murchison. Go Bullfrogs.
Yeah, but my mom could do that cheer really well. She was a varsity cheerleader.
Oh, I remember. Your mom was the hottest tomato in school. Does your mom still wear her hair in that sexy way? Does mischief still sparkle in her eye, that minx? Mommy still got that saucy swing to her hips. Did Mommy ever give you a sponge bath?
Welcome to the research department for P.I. Smith and Sons. You will play an essential role in our quest for the perfect urinal cake. Use product retrieval. Your first assignment, retrieve all used product from the restrooms at 58 East 161st Street, the Bronx. Deliver them to the research department for testing.
58 East 161st Street. 58 East 161st Street.
I'll let him watch. He's okay.
What's this?
Channel R, the Roach Public Access Channel.
You roaches have your own channel?
Get up already!
Are you ready for something itsy bitsy, baby?
Oh. Come and get it, you greedy little chick. Oh my god! I'm gonna puke!
You so fine, baby!
Yeah. Bloats up your crop, Donut Joe!
What is it now?
You seem a little down, Joe. Are you okay?
Oh, just great. I'm lonely, my job sucks, and I'm in love with a girl who's got a boyfriend. My life is totally turned to shit.
Funny thing about shit, Joe. Good stuff tends to grow out of it.
Yeah, right.
You don't believe me? Check out that bag in the corner.
For you.
Elephicalia vermilius? I did my senior thesis on this flower. It's only found in Sri Lankan elephant habitats. It loves rotting, moist conditions. Wow.
Oh, well, you know.
Oh, it's a terrific planting for the garden.
Good. Thanks.
What's PISNS?
It's the, bank I work for. Prudential Investment Stock Securities Savings.
I thought you played in a band.
I do. But, banking is kind of like my trade. I'm sort of a rock and roll banker.
And you wear these overalls to work? What's this?
Those are, super mulching pellets. Great for growing things.
Huh. I've never seen them before.
It's, new technology.
Could you get some of these for the garden?
As many as you want!
Thank you! You're great.
On one condition. You come see my band tomorrow night. I can put you on the list.
I don't know.
Come on.
Well, can't resist a man in uniform.
Thank you for tuning in to Alternative Life, New York's only truly underground forum. We continue last week's discussion, how can we promote better understanding between species?
Well, for starters, lay off the rat jokes.
Hey, how many rats does it take to screw in a light bulb?
How'd you like a punch in a beak, wise guy?
Hey, lay off the bird, sewer breath.
Go not some nuts, chump.
Wait a minute. Can't we all just get along?
No!
Now, guys.
Hey, out of the way.
We're watching Charlie Rose.
I've got a date tonight.
Yo,
it's about time, Joey.
Pork all the time,
buddy. So I want you guys to stay out of sight.
Who? Us?
Sure, Joe.
Yeah. No problem, Joe.
You got the place to yourself tonight, Joe.
We're done.
Forget about every horrible thing you've ever done to me if you just disappear tonight, all right? Just disappear.
We're on the same team, Joe.
Hey, forget about it.
I mean it.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
wow. Thanks, Joe.
Oh. Look at that face of me.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's some dope shit, Joe.
Yeah, Joey. Oh, yeah.
Became a wholly owned subsidiary of Featherstone Feminine Products.
They're gonna shut down the whole urinal cake division.
Don't forget to take this.
Yeah, I hope he's good.
Give it!
She's all that's left.
Hey, Walter.
This feeble, wimped-out death rattle is all that remains in the rolling thunder of America's heartbeat.
Well, maybe you should stick to banking after all.
I'm not a banker. I'm not a drummer. I can't even keep a job collecting urinal cakes. I'm just nothing.
I think you're something.
Why aren't you hanging out with your boyfriend anyhow?
What boyfriend?
You know, the guy I saw you kiss in the garden a few days ago?
Oh, well, he's probably home kissing my mother. He's my dad.
The lot is completely planted, but the community is behind it, and the flowers are starting to bloom, and now all I have to do is show it to my father and show him something good can still come out of the neighborhood. And it's worth saving.
Do you want to come over to my place? I've got a towel you could use. Are in the laundry.
Oh, it's fine. Oh. So, you live here alone?
Yep. Nobody here but us.
Guys, you promised.
Come on, baby, light my fire.
Periscope. Music, maestro. How's about a smooch, baby?
Shut up. I mean, drink up.
Down to that, sweetie.
Here's to life's little surprises.
I think you're gonna need one of these, Joe.
Pretzel nugget?
Bon appetit. Oh, what a lover.
A real Casanova.
Go get her, Joe.
Beg your pardon?
Feeling better, Lowell?
Well, I'm still a little wet.
What's going on? Don't push.
Quick, Joe.
Oh, I'm sorry. I hope you don't catch cold.
She wants it. I smell victory.
At least it wasn't a downpour.
Well, steady there. Steady.
Lily, come back! Lily!
Oh, my God. Father was right. This place does deserve to be a prison. The Ace of Village sucks!
Joe, we're really sorry, man.
Sorry, Joe.
We didn't mean it.
Tough break, buddy.
Yeah, no idea.
Fair, Joe?
She'll never speak to me again.
Ah, come on. There'll be others, Joe.
I don't want any others. I want Lily. Oh, I want to die.
Look on the bright side. You always got us.
Yeah!
All right. That's it. I'm getting rid of you roaches once and for all.
No, wait, don't be back.
I'm going to kill every last one of you!
Well, I guess this means war. Go, let's talk!
This is all I gotta say to you, Ralph.
Listen to that. Your apartment? I believe we were here first. We'll be here later.
too. We got a long-term lease on this planet.
Roaches will be crawling on the daisy popping out of the last rotting human corpse.
God, you're disgusting.
Oh, like you humans are any kind of fucking prize. What makes you so much better than us, huh?
War. Pollution. New age music. I suppose those things are awful.
We just want to say two things. First, we're sorry we ruined your life. Second, goodbye.
What do you mean, goodbye?
Joe, we took a big risk talking to you.
And since you faked the funk on our friendship,
you can't walk off knowing what you know.
Oh. Painful decision, Joe.
Hey, wait.
Gonna miss you, Joe.
I was kidding.
Any last words, Joe?
Don't kill me.
Those are the last words, Joe. Ready? Aim!
Help! Rodney! Please hold.
No, ma'am. I think you should take the shrapnel out before you cauterize.
No, I don't think I can.
Please hold. Central Complaint Department.
I'd like to speak to Lily Doherty.
Lily's not here.
Will she be back soon?
No, she's sick.
Sick?
Yeah. She's sick of her job, and she is sick of New York City, and she's sick of having her stupid, idiotic daydreams dashed to pieces. She's sick of it. And what makes her sickest is the unspeakably rotten things some people do to other people just when she was beginning to like them.
Lily, is that you?
No. Lily quit.
Lily, it's true.
Lily!
Lily!
Hey, the place looks great.
Sure does, Ralph. Where Where's Joe?
Ooh, around here someplace, I suppose.
Oh, snap! Ralph! Joe!
Joe, speak to me! Who did this to you?
We did, Ralph. We ran out on him just when he needed us most.
We behave no better than a bunch of people. We gotta make it up to him. Let's find him a new place.
Well, you know we gotta get Lily back, too.
Forget that. I'm a cockroach, not Santa Claus.
Ralphie, I'm surprised at you. Does this mean you're giving up?
Give up? Give up? What are you saying to me? How come us roaches have been able to outlast the dinosaurs?
Yeah.
How do we survive poison and persecution?
How?
How do we keep on crawling in the face of overwhelming odds?
How do we keep on crawling?
I'll tell you how. Because we never give up! A true cockroach never gives up! They can stomp us, they can pop us, but they'll never ever stop us! And someday, that great H-bomb's gonna drop, and we'll have the whole planet to ourselves! I don't care if we gotta call in favors from every roach, rat, and pigeon in New York City. We ain't giving up on you!
Beach Ralph's truly righteous, brother.
You sure this is the right address?
Yes, Daddy. 324 and a half East 8th Street, prison dedication, 9 a.m.
Funny. I could have sworn this was an empty lot.
Oh.
Hi, Lily.
Joe! What is all this?
I guess it's sort of... mine. And I'm giving it to you. Is it okay?
Oh, it's wonderful, but how did you...
My, friends helped.
Oh, I see.
Lily, you were right. This park will do more for the Lower East Side than 1,000 prisons. My boy, you've done my old neighborhood a great service.
It was all her idea, Senator.
Come on. My friends, this extraordinary garden is the blossom of this neighborhood's rebirth.
What is this? Kill that lying, two-timing Senator Dougherty tonight.
We will take our lives back from fear.
And whack his daughter. And that damn kid, too. See all these people here? Hey, by the end of the week. That little girl over there.
Hey, Mr. Shirt. Let me show you a hot new property.
I can do. I mean, your house burned down. I'm gonna set you up on the couch.
Joe, you're practically inside.
Ralph!
Little last minute advice, Joe.
Get lost, Ralph.
You gotta look right into her eyes and say, baby, I'm gonna bop you till your ears bleed.
Dude, you need something in there?
No, thanks.
Play your cards right, Joe, and this could be our new pad.
Our new pad? You little...
Hey, hey! Me and my buddies bust ass for you. And what kind of thanks do we get?
Ralph. Thanks. For everything.
Forget it, Joe. And sorry about our little misunderstanding back there.
Me too. Now, how about a little privacy?
Yeah. Take my advice. Just grab her.
Gosh, Lily, you look incredible.
Hey, how about a little help over here?
No, I mean it. You're the most beautiful girl I've ever seen in my life.
I bet you say that to all the girls the minute you get them alone. We are alone, aren't we?
Last I looked. Oh, please, let me. I can make the bed myself.
Really? Have you ever made a bed in your life?
Sure, watch this.
Oh, wait.
I'm sorry.
Swinging pad. What do you think, Rodney?
Brother Ralph, I believe that we have finally reached the promised penthouse.
Brother Bugs and Sister Insects, come on with it, Rodney. Come on with it.
Give a shout out to the great Big Bug. With his help, we can turn this antiseptic sanctuary into a putrid paradise.
Hold my peeler, Lord, pull me through. Hold my peeler, Lord, pull me through. Hold my peeler, Lord, till I join that golden cord. I'll be hanging on to you.
Lily, now that we're alone, I should tell you, sorry about what happened in my apartment. My friends are sorry, too.
Friends? I never thought I'd say this, but they're actually kind of sweet. They must like you a lot.
Not as much as I like you.
Oh, we've been battered, and we've been scattered. We've been splattered into goo. But the healer, he took my feeler. Pull me through. Pull me through. Why is he cool?
our motel. Hope you didn't mind the smell. Joe's apartment, our home sweet home.
Bow, bow, bow.
My love for the late night bust down the greatest. Fair minute is just love that when I say, say what? No need to make it public. Indeed, I rubs it down ways of right. I'm getting mine tonight. While most keeps it real, wanna keeps it rotating. Let's land in my pad and start baiting. But I know you waiting on the cloth that's funky in the towel. Made by George Clinton back when I was a child. But my thoughts precise. We up in here acting nice. So get the label and put it on the turntable. It be the F, U, N, K to the Y. So do I. So raise your hand up high in the air. As we get on down like we just don't care.
Not the blankets, but the towels. Shed love with the verb and the vowels. Groove grooves like a bowel. Daylight represented. Cause funky is the way we keep it centered in your dreams like that. And you don't stop. Got the big brother beat up on my block. It's like that. And you don't quit.
Oh, shit. I see the party is getting kind of live up in here. I guess the De La Soul jam's been put in your ear. Let's make it clear. Ain't no roaches like the one I got. Even Black Flag can't stop the way we like to dance and crawl. With the funk on the towel, sure to be a ball. So hold on call. The hips about the floor under the train. So move it to the soul shot stand.